The Striker 9 is one of the most slept on SMGs in the game, and since it got a buff here in Season 3, it's actually insane. So we're going to be hopping straight on into it here, and we're going to be building out you guys the best Striker 9 setup. If you guys enjoyed this one, be sure to give it a like, subscribe, notifications turned on, and of course, let's get into it. So first thing in here is going to be the muzzle. We're going to hop in here, and we're going to throw in one of my favorite attachments, that ZEM 35 compensated flash hider. So this actually helps shorten your overall radar ping, helps your vertical recoil control, horizontal recoil, and your firing aiming stability, making this thing that even so it has a ton of great movement, you're able to really be stable and just not have to deal with a ton of different like weird recoil patterns and like sort of bouncing around. I hate when that happens, so I really enjoy having a gun that's just very easy to be able to control. I can deal with, you know, some vertical recoil because that's easy. I just pull down on the stick, but anything else like that, you know, side to side, anything else that's unpredictable, that's not fun to deal with. So we have this on there. Next up, we're going to go to that barrel section. We're going to throw in one of my favorite attachments for this barrel. I know people go back and forth between these two right here, the Striker Elite Long Barrel and the Striker Recon Long Barrel. And we can take a look at the differences between the two. So your effective damage range minimum and bullet velocity gets a 12, 12, and 15%. This also does help with your overall recoil. So if you guys feel like you have a little bit too much recoil still on this build, you guys could use this. But I prefer to go for the Striker Recon Long Barrel because I get a plus 18, 18, and 15% increase, making sure that my effective damage range, aka my first damage drop off, is over 14 meters. So that means that I'm going to be having the fastest TTK possible out at 14.4 meters, which is longer than the Striker Elite Long Barrel. And that's really, really good. So we have this on there. Now we're going down to the underbarrel section. We're going to go down here, and pretty much whenever we build out an SMG, we use one of four attachments. That's going to be the XRK Edge, the FTAC MSP, the DR6, or the X10 Phantom 5. There's no real reason inherently to use anything else down here. It's pretty much like between these four is really all you need. And for this one, we're gonna go with that DR6 hand stop, which is actually gonna increase our overall mobility. It's a little bit behind my face cam here, increasing your mobility, your handling, stuff like that. We don't really need anything else like the FTAC MSP, which will help with our recoil control. All we need is a little bit of mobility because this thing is just gonna be very easy to control anyway. So we have that for our third attachment. Now we're going down here to the magazine section, and we have a few options. Some people like to go for that 40 to kind of keep it a little bit more mobile. For me, I don't personally find that to be as beneficial, so I'm going to go for the 50 round drum. I feel like this gun has a super high fire rate, so there's no reason you guys should be running that 40 round mag unless you're going for like some type of crazy movement build in which you're running a no stock as well. I don't think you guys need to do that. I think this is just something that'll be perfectly okay to run with a 50 round mag, not going for that 40. Last but definitely not least, we have the stock section, and pretty much we have an option between these two down here, the Lockman MK2 light stock and the Striker factory stock. You really can't go wrong with either or, but you do get less recoil kick by using the Striker factory. So if you want, you can use that Striker factory, or you can go over here and use the Lockman MK2. It's not going to matter either which way. Try it out and experiment for yourself. You're not going to go too wrong with either or. You're going to be super fast, super mobile with both of these. But just keep in mind, there's a little bit more of a drawback here for recoil on this one. It's only 4%, but sometimes that 4% can make all the difference for somebody else out there. So choose between these two and you will be good to go. So that's my full build. You guys enjoyed this one, be sure to give it a like, subscribe. And actually, I haven't mentioned yet, I do have a crazy high kill gameplay here, dropping over 30 plus kills here, solo quads on Rebirth Island. Hope you enjoy. All right, well, fellas, let's see how good I am. Pretty much first game on. We haven't even played much this weekend. So much stuff going on, but we'll see. Oh, I got myself a Striker. All right, we're gold. Little Ram Striker vibes. Located the rest of them. I knew he was gonna do that. I knew he was gonna try that. All right, we'll go on down. They can sneak up right here. All right, you know what? I cannot do that.
Shake a leg. Those drones are trying to escape.
Nope, 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 nope. I'd rather have gotten that full, but hey, stacking's alive and well, fellas. It's alive and well. There we go.
remaining operators from that squad. Hunt them down.
Dude, it is hot as hell over here. Yo, there is a lot of... There's way too many people on that boat. Please take that. I'm gonna grab my own loadout.
Loadout drop headed your way. Heading to the area. Good kill. Marking the rest of that.
Come on up, come on up. Nope, that's free. That's mine. It's feeling a little bit rusty there to start off the game, but we're starting to feel a little better. What's up, dudes? Got you as well.
We located the rest of them.
I think there's the one last guy down there. I'm gonna leave him be. He's up top. What? That was the last. I don't know what it is, but even though I got throwing knives, I swear to God, I still don't be using the throwing knives that much. That's really a bad habit of mine I need to correct. I say that I missed my throwing knife. Camping somewhere? We stand somewhere?
Enemy destroyed. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest.
Ooh, hey, what's up, fellas? How is he still in that corner? Jesus, bro, that stim delay. All right, we got ourselves a little fire sale here. Definitely got to grab a UAV. Actually, we're grabbing another UAV. That's good for us. A lot of fellas down over at living quarters, and it's going to get pretty ratty. I'd almost rather go right down here, though.
Need recon overhead.
Marked remaining operators from that squad. Hunt them down. Gas is moving.
Okay. Huh. All right, that's fine. I don't need to do that.
Fire sales over. Just confirmed. We located
There we go. Gotcha. Just heard I heard a throwing knife go. Wait, what? Oh, that's a little, that's chalked for that guy. Super chalked. Almost terrible decision.
You're losing ground. Move it.
I could have barely seen his ass in that corner. Oh God. That's actually clutch that I got that UAV. Oh, there's a lot of people that are going to be converging up in here. Nope. I still don't have a throwing knife again.
Got gas moving in.
No, no. Give us elf.
Got four remaining.
No, come on. Bad move. Bad move, fella. He's not coming up top. I'm about to just drop in down below. That's shitty. There we go. Was that a 33? Something like that. Could have been like a nice little 34. Played that a little bit better towards the end. I was a little rusty coming onto the game.